Hello, I'm Vicky, and today I'm going to show you some production lines connect in the line. See? This is the complete system for the water treatment. The pump, that is CMP, and multimedia filter, active carbon, and water softener. And RO system and UV. This is UV and a cartridge filter and ozone mixing tower. This one. And here is the ozone generator and pure water storage tank. And here is the water filling machine, 6, 16, 16, 5. And here is the canning line for the carbonated drink. Here is the water treatment also. And here is the mixing tank for the syrup. And the filter. Ozone mixing tower and a pure water tank. Then connect to the mixing tank. Syrup mix, syrup melting, mixing, and filter. Then going to here. This is the CO2 mixing machine. That is beverage from here and water here, then mix here. Here is the degassing for the water, come to this tank, and here is the beverage then going down mixing. And this is the heat exchanger, one for going through the beverage and one to connect with the chiller. Then this is the carbonation tank. After that, this is the vacuum, and then going to the filling machine canning. Go inside. Here, this is the loading table, can loading table, and this is the can washing system. This is the simple one, this one. Washing. This is washing tuner. Then, and here is the filling 12-4 carbonated drink. Okay, then conveyor. CP. This is CIP. This is the semi-automatic CIP and electric heating type. Here is the warming tuner. Okay, stainless steel pipe and a CMP booster pump. And here is the out. Can dryer. This is the buffer conveyor. This is the water filling machine, 16-16-5. The capacity can reach 7,000 bottles per hour for stable speed. See the window, the overall structure. Okay, we see inside. Washing, cooling, tapping, and star wheel for bottle delivery. Electric parts. The tapping part. Control arm. Light checker. Light checker. And here is the dryer as well, air blower, and labeling machine, and shrinking tuner, steam shrinking tuner here. And this is cup elevator. This is warming tuner or cooling tuner also.